Watch tonight. It is the second day of the trial for the man accused of killing 13-year-old Christina Williams more than 20 years ago on the former Fort Ord. No cameras are allowed inside for this trial. However, Action News reporter Alani Letang was there for the proceedings today. She's here with an update. Alani?
So this is an all-day thing. Several witnesses taking the stand. This morning, we heard from a former employee of Holyfield who described him as punctual. He would actually show up to work before him some days. Prosecutors spent the majority of the afternoon interviewing a former girlfriend and FBI agents. Witnesses recalled interviews with Holyfield or investigators as far back as 1998 and into the 2000s. The former girlfriend talked about what she described as sometimes violent relationship she had with Holyfield, saying Holyfield sexually forced himself onto her more than once. Prosecutors also questioned the former girlfriend on the time her and Holyfield would spend in that Ford Ord area and specific dirt roads he would run on. She recalled one time around Christina's disappearance, Holyfield told her, "I should get rid of you too." FBI agents described pictures and videos of the area where Christina was found. That area was tented by trees. Agents recalled during interviews with Holyfield, he told them he thought he would be considered a suspect and made comments that it took them a while before investigators talked to him. Now, something that actually came up more than once is FBI agents recalled Holyfield not being able to provide an alibi for Christina's disappearance. And again, he told them that he knew he would be blamed for this.
Interesting.
All right.
Yeah. Thank you, Alani.
You're welcome.
Well, prosecutors tell us they expect that trial to go on till at least the end of the month.